How to move EndNote's bibliography if, for example, you need to place it before the appendices in a thesis. While the process is simple, it's important to perform it with great care after saving a backup copy of your document. By default, EndNote always places the bibliography at the end of the page, and it updates and maintains it in that position unless it's moved. Here are three ways that this move can be performed. The method that is often recommended is to cut and paste the entire formatted bibliography. When you click on the bibliography, you should see the grey shading that indicates that it's being generated by field codes. If you select the entire shaded area, including the line above it, and going through to the very end, you can cut this and paste it into the required position. As the visible text is interacting with otherwise unseen field codes, this action must be done with care. If successfully moved, any ongoing changes and additions will be made to the bibliography in this new position. Another method will depend on your settings in Word. If you right-click on the grey area and see Toggle Field Codes as an option, you can reduce the bibliography into a single line. In some cases, the Toggle Field Codes option can be triggered using Shift F9. This can then be moved, ensuring that you select all of the code. Once in place, you can toggle the field code again to reinstate the bibliography. If you fail in either of these methods to move all of the code, you can cause considerable corruption to the references in your document. The safest method of all is to wait until you've finished entering the references and are about to finalize your document. By using the EndNote tab, Tools, Convert to Plain Text, you can generate another document in which there are no field codes and text such as the in-text citation and the bibliography are simply text. The text of the bibliography can then be placed wherever it's required without the danger of breaking the field codes. Unlike the first two methods, this approach will not allow changes to the citation or bibliography. Any editing of these will need to be performed back in the original document before repeating the process for converting to plain text.